Hey guys, really quickly before this video begins, I just want to let you guys know that I'm sorry that there is going to probably be a lot of just silent video parts in this video. I unfortunately cannot do my normal way of adding in music since I am on Lizzie's phone, but this will only be for this video because by the time that you guys see his birthday party video, I should have my new phone, and obviously that has the abilities to do the things that I need to have the music in the background. So I do really apologize for there being a lot of silent parts in this video, and I'm also really sorry that the parts where I'm like baking and stuff aren't sped up. Again, this app is not allowing me to do this stuff because it's not updated all the way, since I cannot update it anymore. So I just wanted to let you guys know why there were a lot of silent parts and why some clips that seem like they should be sped up aren't sped up, if that makes sense. So yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get right
into it. Morning everybody, sorry my hair looks like a mess. We literally just woke up.
Today is the day before Grayson's birthday, so we have a lot to do in very little time.
Tons of cupcakes and a smash cake to make. We have to finish packing up everything, making the last minute decorations and stuff, and just overall making sure we have that. I'm going to kind of be vlogging that whole time. First things first, we just woke up, so we need to eat. I know I want to start the cupcakes soon because it's supposed to be hot today, so I want to kind of start them before it gets too hot out, if that
now
makes sense.
Now I am waiting for my mom to come out here.
Grayson, sorry, I pressed the not stop record button so that I can grab my tripod and some other things too.
Hello. Can you say hi to the vlog? Say hi, vlog. Your dad out of your mouth. Hi, vlog. There's this. Oh, hi. You smiles. I love you.
Oh, are you trying to give the baby kisses?
I'm super excited for tomorrow. We got the key and everything for the building. So now it's just time
We're
to have
We're done with
it.
Breakfast, and now it's time to get baked.
Many boxes of cake mix to make.
We just went to Walmart. I had to get a cake pan for his smash cake and a couple other things like eggs. So now we're gonna get back to work. So I just got done doing all the cupcakes and the cake. My teeth are blue. And so is my tongue and my hands, everything. So I probably have probably 24 cupcakes without
also
frosting on
them.
Is kicking my phone and being
I
a
take myself
breath.
seriously with these blue teeth.
I kind of fixed it. So yeah, we have a bunch of cupcakes that aren't frosted, but we have enough frosted for those that want frosting. We're gonna take some without frosting in case there are people there that do not want frosting on theirs. Alan's mom is bringing over some Tupperware totes for us to put the cupcakes in because Lord knows I do not have enough storage containers to put them in, and we have a lot of
Also,
cupcakes.
it is so hot out that I need to get these cupcakes in the fridge as soon as I possibly can because of how hot it is. The frosting is just gonna melt right
Also,
off.
his cake did not turn out the way that I expected it to, but that's okay. I made
It
it
may look
work.
like crap,
But I'll
Well, yeah,
fix it.
now we're just waiting for Alan's mom. I have to make the Jell-O cups and all that fun stuff.
You excited for your birthday tomorrow? You excited for your party?
Alright, guys. So, you guys just basically saw me making all the cupcakes and stuff. And that's basically it for this video. If you guys want to see what the results for everything were, how they came out, and everything else for his birthday, stay tuned for the birthday vlog montage. I am currently dyeing my hair, and that video will be filmed tomorrow. These videos are probably going to go up next week because obviously I am not going to be editing them right away because I'm going to be spending time with Grayson and catching up on some well-deserved rest from all of the stress lately. But yeah, I'm going to go rinse out my hair here in a few minutes and head to bed. So I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.